This is a robot that can lift 100 kilograms of cargo. Its name is Neo. It was developed in 2008 to move heavy materials at construction sites. Over 20 motors are used in the operation of this remarkable robot that moves according to the wishes of the person operating it. The manufacturer is Atoun, a venture company headquartered in Nara Prefecture. Although its development made waves when it was announced 5 years after the company was founded, it didn't lead to sales of the robot. However, many robot fans began to join the firm from all over Japan. Motoki Nakano is an engineer in charge of robot control.
ロボットがこう街中をカッポする世の中、そういったものを実現するっていう匂いを感じたんですよね、この会社に。
Highly talented people gathered, hoping the company would be able to do something remarkable. There are now 27 employees. Their next challenge was developing a robot that would be even more beneficial to workers. The powered wear Atoun Model A is designed to reduce the burden on the backs of people who load and unload heavy items. Thanks to its functionality, it's already in use at logistics centers. However, its 7.5 kilogram weight was a problem. The new model had to be lighter and cooler. After 3 years of testing, the powered wear Atoun Model Y was completed. It's 3 kilograms lighter at 4.5 kilograms, thanks to an unexpected revelation.
この装置から一番変えたのって、バッテリーを8時間持つようにしてたものを4時間に変えたんですね。それだけでバッテリー重量半分になるんですよ。で、それはなぜかっていうと、8時間持てばバッテリー変えなくていいなって思ってたんですけどね。昼休みあったなっていう。<笑>一番技術と関係のないところの話で言っても、それぐらいの話です。現場をよく知ってたら、
More than anything, Fujimoto wanted his staff to walk in the shoes of their customers.
最悪機能とかが、そんなにハイテクなものじゃなくても、これだったらお客さんが欲しいって思うような、そういった目線で物事を話してくるので。
The concept was a robot that could be worn like clothing. The development team created a design using carbon resin that was breathable and easy to move in, keeping the back open. Time to put it to the test. All right, we have two 19-liter jugs of water. Let's see how this works. Okay. Yeah, it just pulls up on your back, on your lower back. Makes it like 30-40% lighter. It's really cool. It pulls your shoulders back and pushes your hips in, so there's barely any strain on the lower back at all. Nice. Sensors and motorized gears on both hips react to and assist the body's movements. They're triggered by the position of the hips and back and the angle of the thighs. When the user starts to rise, the motors activate to pull the thighs and shoulders and straighten the back. The powered wear Atoun Model Y was chosen to help luggage handlers and cargo workers at Haneda and Narita airports from February 2019. It's also being incorporated at construction sites and farms. In May, a prototype with sensors in the fingers to assist arm strength was announced, and further advancements are in the works.